In the fourth quarter, I just put the team on my back. I think my defense led the offense and it opened up for the team because I seen a lot of people with their heads down. My coach always tell me, the team reflects me, so I'm like a mirror. If I'm playing bad and my head's down, the team plays bad. If I'm stepping up, everybody's going to run off what I'm doing, the spreads. So I think my defense has opened up the whole game. The layups for Devin, Solomon, Amir, David, the whole team. After that, the momentum just switched.